must be careful now.
Thank you.
What's the meaning of this?
too cold. My blood freezes. Can't remain long in this ice bath. Try it yourself. Eivor. Come. Stand here and look out over the fjords. Hold my hand.
There you go.
I've never been so high.
Your father brought me here long ago. We were just 19 winters. Together we stacked stones into cairns.
These?
Yes. Think of this as a test of mind and wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide into any shape you like. So, go on. Try it yourself, Eivor. Come. So I see if I stay here.
Give me the strength to give to you.
What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work, all gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it, but I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works? Why is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break. That contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black, after I put an arrow under King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Harald. You missed a few things.
The gods will get the idea.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives, but it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that, even if the name Harek Gand is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Thor's hammer. That was a shock. go hooded here. Blood freezes.
Thank you.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Huh?
abomination.
Careful, or be cursed! Foul magic gathers here!
What is this menace you shout about? Is it some creature you hunt?
My prey is the most cunning of beasts, capable of vile deeds beyond the ability of any common animal.
You're hunting someone, then?
A warlock. One who once called himself a man, but has since befouled his humor. His whole being with twisted Seder magic.
This has the feel of something more personal.
The evil spider who squats in yonder hut poisoned my own sister. For that alone, it deserves to die. But maybe you would be moved to help by the bounty King Harald has offered for any warlock killed.
Profit can persuade where passion fails. I'll weigh this against the effort.
The warlock makes its lair down this road to the left. Keep an eye out.
come to face me, finally? Or will you continue to harass me from afar?
Are you the warlock who laid a curse on this land?
There was a curse here long before I came along. A curse of ignorance that infects all of Midgard.
So you are not using your magic against this land and its people?
I try to use my knowledge to help others. I am only a threat to those who fear the unknown, of which there are many.
There is a hunter who believes you poisoned his sister.
I tried to save her. I made a mixture that would have burned away her illness, but he chose to drench her in pig's blood. If there is any blame here, it lies on him and his ignorant kin. He killed his sister.
Do not listen. He will poison our thoughts.
You have no thoughts to poison.
Die, monster!
To hell with you!
Die!
Men like this are more dangerous than any magic. They kill wisdom. You may claim his belongings. His body I will give to the land.
Þykist mér að hann veit ekki hvað.
Militar Nidri.
Þau meira þér þarnast meira svefnleika kort.
última